So pull this up, hold it with your hand, rotate it anti-clockwise. That's it. Now, when you put it back, you hear a click. So basically, you just pull this up, hold it with your hand, rotate it. That's it, easy. You might have noticed that I removed the top part, because that easily unscrews, so it's easier to do it with just this part, and then you screw it back. Thank you.